I pray they don't go out again. I don't even remember the last state that I saved, so I might kind of have to start not completely over, but probably somewhere before the Sigma Fortress. I'm not sure. Oh, man. Yeah, I apologize, guys. That's another day at the office here where I live at. The power and internet so unstable. That's why part of me doesn't want to stream anymore until I get back to the States. It's ridiculous, man. Like, what are we paying for? I mean, granted, the power comes back on real quick, but when you're streaming or saving a video project, well, then, that messes things up. I'm trying to start the game here again. Don't feel like sharing it out on all four or whatever different accounts on social media, so I'm just going to get back into it here. Okay, so I gotta beat Steam Convenience, so I'm not that too far back behind, but still very frustrating. I'm sorry about that, guys. We're back. So on YouTube, this is gonna be in two separate parts when I import the stream. I forgot what I was saying, talking about too. In mid-sentence, I was talking. I think we're talking about Bloodsport with Zombie, and then it just boom, everything just went out. Now I got another excuse to use save states a lot. Freaking power and internet goes out here like nobody's business. Like there's no tomorrow. And I mentioned this before in a stream. I said, imagine doing a no death run, like Megaden, for example, and you're about to beat the Dark Queen without dying, and then the power goes out. Man, I can't imagine the frustration of that. I went out again after I was rebooting the computer. I'm like, man, come on. They usually don't do that. So, I mean, the power internet here is just very unpredictable. It'd be a few days where the power would never go out, and then all of a sudden it'll go out. It's like, man, dude, really? If anti-safe staters complain that I've used safe states too much, they know why. I'll tell them why now, because the power and internet goes out here too often. There's no telling. And that's why part of me just doesn't want to stream anymore until I get back to the States, just do video projects. But even if I'm working on a video and trying to save it, power will go out and then, I might start over again. But yeah, it's so frustrating here, man. I cannot wait to get back to the States.
Is it that one?
Or imagine if you're doing a like on Twitch, what they do, like a speed run competition, like speed gaming channels, and you're doing good in the race, and then the power goes out. Can't imagine the frustration of that. Like, that's ridiculous. What? Oh. Yeah, I remember I was talking about before the stream ended. I was talking about I forgot to fill up on the sub tanks before I fight the spider. That's what I usually do. I didn't do it right there, so I won't afford a one or not. That spider used to be hard to me when I was a kid and I first got to it. ECW's Fortress. Tired of those things. I got a Sting Chameleon thing right there. Ah, man, that's my fault right there. Jeez. Why is it so hard for me now? I got past it earlier a little bit easier. Come on, hurry up, dude. And thank you for the follow, Soul Synthesis 42. You must have followed right when my power went out. I don't know if you're watching, but thank you for the follow. Bringing Sparkman, trip the breaker. I'm hoping that's enough. We spider solder from Uninvited. Man. Oh, man, it's real tricky to figure out where he's gonna go. I think wherever bar is the lowest on the ground is where he's gonna go. Hold on a second. Okay. No, it's not. See? Man, you just don't know where he's gonna go. You just gotta get lucky and do the best you can. That's why I usually fill up on all sub tanks. Nice. I love this track too. This track isn't bad.
Is he dumb? Is he dumb? Is he freaking dumb? Is he dumb for you?
Man, jump up the wall, dude! What you doing? Iceman again, or Chill Penguin, whatever his name. I don't know how it's hit me that time, because usually in the first battle we had, it would swoop past me, and I was still outrun it at that point. Now it's hitting me. It must be flying faster now. Something my computer loading messed me up. Come on, man. I think commit the asteroid. Okay. I think. Yeah. He's got his eye out on me. Aw, man, it's cheap when the walls are still closed like that. Here we go. We'll be right back. like his entrance right there. Yeah, I'm wondering if I'm fighting next. You see ECW shield? Yeah, I should have went up there. Watch out, man. There you go. Here we go, final stage. Need to do a bit of farming here. I'm make sure I'm ready. I know that farming is frustrating to watch, but I know I could cut it out, the final cut too on YouTube, but I still keep it in there for anybody that's for the stream to last a little bit longer and for people that are still maybe chatting in the premiere. And here's Sigma. PETA got mad at this part because the dog gets killed. No, not really, but I mean, the dog gets destroyed, but PETA, I didn't hear anything about PETA getting angry at them. I wouldn't be surprised if they did. Now, using that fire attack, just like in Mega Man 2. It's like the dog in Mega Man 2. Sigma's pet destroyed. Now shut up. Here we go, final battle. There we go. Love the ending music in this one too. I love this music too. All right, guys, well, that does it for the stream. I apologize for the power going out earlier. It's frustrating over here. It happens too often. But I'm glad we were able to get power back and beat the game. So thank you guys for watching, whether you're watching a premiere on YouTube or you watch live here on Twitch. Thank you very much, guys. Have a good one. I'm Ron Moore. God bless, and take care.